Today I'm going to talk about mirror practice. Few tips and techniques which I follow to develop my English fluency, confidence and whatnot that you find in me. So when you go to any center or any institute where you're looking for your confidence building, your English fluency development or pronunciation, vocabulary addition, taking it to a pro level, one thing that they commonly suggest is mirror practice. Now, how to go about it? When I say mirror practice, people will just go stand in front of the mirror and they will start talking or they stammer, whatever. But there are a few techniques. When you do mirror practice, you need to keep that in mind that it has to produce results. So you have to follow this technique with certain formulas. Number one, if you are in front of a mirror, your only target is your eyes. So you should make an eye contact, eye to eye contact. It's like a magnetic effect. So the moment you get connected to your eye and your thought process is aligned, that's when you are good to go about it. So your eye should connect with your eye. Until then, you're not set and it's not productive, don't go about it. So you tune your brain in such a way that your eye to eye contact is like it's a magnetic effect, as I said, and it is set. Now, once you're set with this magnetic effect, just go with the flow. Point number two that you have to remember is not often, or it's not advisable that every time you go with some topics, a prepared topic or something like that, you need to go with the flow. So it's okay, you talk anything and everything that is flowing in your mind at the moment. So if I'm thinking about like, so okay, what should I cook now? When I visit the washroom and in front of a mirror, I'm trying to do my mirror practice. Needless to talk about women empowerment and like how to build your confidence, I can talk about what am I planning to cook next. Or else like, what should I do? What is my routine? Whatever thought is flowing in my mind. Because this is not about the content development. You need to understand that. This is to work on your confidence, and content doesn't matter initially when you are practicing for confidence building. And the third thing that you have to remember is make it a practice, make it a habit. Whenever n number of times you visit washroom where you find a mirror, you speak at least 4 to 5 statements to yourself. So that doesn't mean that you have to be louder and audible to people. You can talk to yourself. Example, you just wash your hands instead of looking at your hands properly, because it's a common routine. So you know how to wash your hand, right? So needless to make an eye contact here, look into the mirror and just say, okay, I'm done with this thing. Now next I have to go to this one and I have to do this one. So whatever is running in your thought process, you can just try to connect that with your eye and ensure that it becomes a habit. Because till today, I follow this process. Because aligning your thought process is very effective and mandatory to improve your fluency, vocabularies and confidence. So these are the three tricks that you have to follow in a mirror practice. Don't make it complicated, because the more it becomes complicated, you lose interest and you just give it up. Mirror practice is really effective, and follow these techniques. Don't set up a target that I need to talk about cow, mother, women empowerment, like nuclear family, joint family, nothing. Please forget about it. Just go stand there, make magnetic effect, like look into your eyes, forget about everything else. Whatever is flowing here, just try to speak it here. And needless to be audible, you can speak within yourself. So in a day, if you visit washroom for 8 times, you're going to do 8 times of mirror practice in seconds or minutes. That's it, you're done. So when it becomes your routine, you're going to develop your confidence and you're going to nail it. I hope this tip is useful, and I'm working on some other factors where the tricks that I played and it worked on me, I'm going to share it with you all. I wish you luck in a successful mirror practice. See you soon. Lakshmi Chinta for You Matter, Sculpt the Mindset.